will our train leave? How long do we have to wait? I was so looking forward to seeing the sea.
We will have to wait for an hour. It is 1 o'clock. Our train will leave at 2 o'clock.
Professor, when will it be 2 o'clock? How long will it take?
There. Can you see the big clock? The small needle is at 1, and the big needle at 12. When the small needle moves to 2, that's when we will leave.
Professor, why does the clock move only in one direction and not the other direction?
The direction the clock moves is called clockwise. Before clocks were invented, people used a device called a sundial, which showed time based on the movement of the sun, which was from left to right, or what we call clockwise. So when clocks were made, the hands of the clock also followed the same direction, following the movement of the sun from left to right.
Okay. Professor, the small hand is now close to 2.
Oh yes, we'd better hurry up now. The train has arrived. Let's board the train.
Yippee! I will soon be on the beach. What fun it is going to be!
What's happening?
Nothing, sir. We just pulled a prank on Rat. It is April Fool's Day after all.
That was a stupid prank.